ready and away and racing. Golden Dynasty began well. Spanish Victory from the outside gate with Imperial Song also going up quick. Burlesque is racing only three lengths off the leader. Then First Winter, Benoist further back with Ladies Desire racing about seven or eight lengths off the leader. Then comes Tuscan Lass. Further back is Autumn Rose towards the outside. That must be a good nine or ten lengths off them with Southern Belle further back in the field. Then Stroke One, Dashing Queen and Tina's Trip are further back, and Atso's Ruby's a long way last. Coming down to the last 800 metres, about to turn into the home straight now, and Imperial Song is the leader by about a length and a half there from Golden Dinner. Dynasty races up in second. Burlesque is down the inside with Spanish Victory down the center of the track. Then comes Benoy. Down the inside is Tuscan Lass. And First Winter's hooked towards the outside. They've got 500 to go. Imperial Song the leader. Golden Dynasty moving up quickly on its inside. They've skipped about three lengths clear of Benoy. Further back is Burlesque. And towards the outside, First Winter running on. Inside the last 250 now. And Golden Dynasty picks up a good advantage here. It's Golden Dynasty pulled clear two lengths from Imperial Song. Not much else is running on, and Golden Dynasty is going to run out a comfortable winner. Golden Dynasty and Brandon Larina, they win it by about four lengths. Ladies Desire ran on nicely for second. Third Imperial Song. Benoy will finish back in fourth.